It's amazing. I think I have to owe a great deal of respect to PostNL for choosing Dash Berlin as one of the postage stamps. I think it's not an obvious choice. We have a lot of great artists here in the Netherlands doing great internationally as well. And I have to say that I'm very, very honored.
Is it possible to tell us a little bit about the process of how these were designed?
It's a picture of me, and as you can see, it's fully digitalized. I have to say that I really love the coloring of the stamp. The beard itself, it's a little bit heavy, but you know, maybe if I grow a little bit extra, people would recognize me even better.
The Amsterdam Dance Event is in full effect at the moment.
Yes.
How do you feel about this event? What is your opinion?
I think it's one of the most iconic things to witness when you're in the industry. And for me, I'm very happy to be here, finally, after so many years. This is my first time actually on ADE after all these years, and it's been running so long, and it's such a good environment to be in for business side, party side, fans, supporters, labels. Everybody from the industry is here right now, and well, if you're not here, then you're definitely missing out.
We are playing at Armada Night and on Saturday on the Amsterdam Music Festival. Would you like to tell us what you have prepared for these performances?
Well, maybe. I don't know if you heard. I just launched a new album. It's called We Are Part One. And I'm definitely going to showcase a lot of new music from that album. So obviously, for my Dutch fans, they know. But for a lot of people in the Netherlands who are also going to witness that parties, those parties, they don't know yet. So it's going to be for a lot of people completely new, fresh Dash Berlin music, which I hopefully think they will enjoy. Because it was time for a new album for Dash Berlin, and we wanted to divide our strength over a longer period. As a producer, what you do is you make setups constantly. So we had a lot of great music already waiting, but it wasn't finished yet. So that's what we want to finish as good as we can, give ourselves some time to do that, and then when the time is right, we're gonna present it with a part two.
Have done many collaborations for this album, great vocalists, great singers. Would you like to tell us a little bit about the people that you have collaborated for this album?
Yeah, this album, We Are, is about us all in the dance industry. So it's kind of cool that we are on ADE and I'm saying this right now, because it's not only about the music, it's about the DJs supporting the music, it's about the radio, the internet, the bloggers, the magazines, the journalists, everybody who is supporting electronic music. What I did with the album We Are is trying to give new talent a platform to rise, also with the name of Dash Berlin. And when you see the reaction so far on this album, they are amazing, and I'm happy and very privileged that I can work with this fantastic talent on the album, and hopefully this will help them to rise to a higher platform. Dash Berlin has always been very keen on vocals. I think, and I've stated this many times in interviews, is that vocals are the icing on the cake, and that definitely goes for Dash Berlin. I think that is where, you know, you can make a good track fantastic, or a great track, even better. That's my opinion, that's the way I see it. Doesn't mean if you have instrumental tracks that they wouldn't be good, but I think it just, you know, adds something extra, some extra feeling, some extra experience for people listening to vocals on a track. And like I said, you know, I'm a real big fan.
Is it difficult to find good vocals then to include in your tracks?
Oh, there's so much talent right now, and also with electronic dance music spreading like a virus all over the world, you see so much talent rising. Also, male vocalists, female vocalists, who you may not even have heard from at all. And suddenly they're there, and that's the power of electronic music right now, and it's fantastic to discover so much great vocal talent. Next single of the album is going to be a collaboration with Blau. The vocalist on this song is Bright Lights, and the track name is called Somehow. We have a fantastic video for that, shot all in Las Vegas, and I cannot wait for the release and the reactions about it.